volunteer army in need of a shower. Somehow defeat a global superpower. How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher. Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love was unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's fanning, fighting Frenchmen. I'm taking his swords and reins, making records for the bloodstains. And I'm never gonna stop until I make it up and put up a skeleton remains. Watch me engaging, I'm escaping and I'm raging, I'm out. After fans for more funds, I come back with more guns and ships. And so the battle shifts. We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts. We can end this war at Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need. So he knows what to do in a trench, you know, to defeat the French, I mean. So you're gonna have to use him eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench, I mean? No one has been using so much as your practical tactical brilliance. You wanna fight for an end back? Lay my right hand man back. Yeah, get your right hand man back. You know you gotta get your right hand man back. I mean, you got to put the doctor for the leather, but the sooner the better to get your right hand man back. Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the fields for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will heal for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early